A touching final farewell to a member of the Putnam County Sheriff's Office who was killed last week in a motorcycle accident.
Mark lived, he loved, and he laughed. His zest for life was a magnet for others who knew him to become better from having known him.
44-year-old Mark Elam had been a corrections officer at the Putnam County Jail for 18 years. He died last week on his way to work. News 4 Jax reporter Eric Avenier attended Elam's funeral, where hundreds of people came to pay their respects.
Prior to Monday afternoon, we knew very little about Captain Mark Elam's life, but it was during the funeral we learned he earned the respect of so many people both in Putnam County and beyond.
Present. Up.
It's just before 4 p.m. Monday, and the body of 44-year-old Mark Elam arrives at the Coventry Oaks Farm, where hundreds of family, friends, co-workers, law enforcement officers from throughout Northeast Florida, and U.S. Marines have gathered to pay their respect. Reverend Larry Harris is Elam's wife's uncle, who spoke during the funeral.
Mark's life was a life well lived, although cut way too short. It was lived with purpose, with great care for others, and with unfailing love, with a servant's heart that valued other lives before his own.
Sheriff Gator DeLoach was Elam's boss, who told several stories about Elam's love of doing things for children in his community and his commitment to helping co-workers.
Mark was a go-to for many deputies in the jail. Whenever he needed help, Mark could often be heard saying, "How can I help you in your state of emergency?"
Elam spent the last 18 years of his life working at the Putnam County Jail, the same place where he met his wife of 15 years who also worked at the jail. The couple have two sons that were in the process of adopting five children when Elam died last week. Elam was also a former U.S. Marine who served his country for 4 years. After members of the Marines folded the flag that draped over his casket, they gave it to Sheriff DeLoach, who then presented the flag to Elam's wife. It was during this moment when the sheriff gave Elam's wife words of encouragement.
Mark and her family will always be part of our sheriff's office family. And, you know, we're forever grateful for his service, not only to the country, but also to the residents of Putnam County.
Florida Highway Patrol is still investigating the crash that killed Elam. And so far, there has been no word yet if any charges or citations will be filed against the driver of the other vehicle that caused that crash. Eric Avenier, Channel 4, the local station.